In this session, we are going to deal with particle equilibrium problems. Many real-world problems can be modeled as particle equilibrium problems. We all know what equilibrium is. Equation for equilibrium is sum of all the forces equal to zero. But what is a particle? The concept of a particle is very important in engineering. A particle is an object for which we can ignore the shape and size. We represent particle as a double. Let me explain why we do that. Think about a bridge, any bridge. Numerous vehicles pass through the bridge every day, cars, trucks, buses, bikes, and so on. When we design a bridge, we really don't care what type of a car or a bus is on the bridge. It does not matter whether you drive a Toyota Corolla or BMW. What we are interested in is the weight of the vehicle. So in this case, we ignore everything such as their shape, brand, cost, who rides it, etc., except for the weight. So particle is a concentrated mass. On the other hand, if you are involved in the design of the car itself, we can't ignore any of these parameters. In this case, we will consider the car in every detail. So we will start our discussion in this class with particle equilibrium problems, and then move on to considering rigid body equilibrium.